So that exercise is, you understand, get the meaning, get the sense, write in your own words. This exercise automatically does two things. One is, the concept is understood. Unless and until you understand the concept, you can't write in your own sentences. Right? These two are related. So, concept and understanding has become a must here. You do it. Then you write in your own sentences. Your own answer is your own. In this case, I would like to tell you one more example. It's a very personal example, but it will give you this. So happened that in 1986, I got a postdoctoral fellowship in the University of Ottawa, Canada. Right? You know, University of Ottawa, capital of Canada. I was offered a postdoctoral fellowship, okay, teaching post, senior lecturer. So I had to teach 5 courses in a year and also publish papers, do research in the area of 5 languages. So that was an offer about $26,000 per year, quite a good sum. I went with my family, my wife, 2 sons, all of us were there for 3 years. I joined them in schools, within that 1 month, I think 15 days, that English teacher of the school called me. Dr. Rao, my 2 sons are doing great, but there is something I want to talk to you. School. I landed there in the school. She told me, I give some projects for these students to write an essay on certain topics. Something like that, you know, writing exercise. I give. These 2 boys go to the library, pick up the encyclopedia, copy down all the relevant materials, and hand it over to me. Is it what happens in India? It was 1986. June 1986. Can I have a song? Very. Because they studied in central school. Central school in Aran. There's a military establishment there. BHL R&D is nearby. So very close by, so they got admitted there. They studied until 7th grade. So they joined in 7th and 8th there in the US. That is Canada, part of. So I said, madam, I understand what you are saying, but give me 1 week time, I will turn the around. So it took 1 week for me to tell why it should not be done to my sons. So I have 2 sons, one is in Philadelphia, working in Capital One. It is fraud resistant software they developed in the another chiefs. Second one is, elder son is a doctorate from University of California, San Diego. He worked in Microsoft. He is now in LinkedIn. LinkedIn is San Francisco. These 2 fellows, they learned a lot during that journey. They have started writing in their own words. After 2 years, we came back. My first son got 6-0 in MSAT. 60 is the rank. So what I am saying is, you answer the question. You do that even now? Anybody questions us? What's the wrong thing? It's an intellectual thought. We are cheating ourselves. We have capability inside. In fact, I tell you, you write one paragraph in your own words and put it in Google and see. Nowhere it will be appearing. God has given us a gift of writing on our own. You rewrite a sentence, same idea maybe, somebody has written, the sentence will not be same as what we wrote. Unique face, unique body structure, unique word, God has given you. But we don't, we stop utilizing it. We are speaking somebody's voice, we are not our own voice. By heart and spirit, no? So, is it our voice? is it our word? Well, in third year, first semester is about to end. I want to see K in third year, second semester. Will you do that? You promise me all of your prayers? I promise. Skinny is last. Another unfortunate story I did. First class to 10th class. No stopping in. Chatta, Chanda, all are put to 10th. You should put 10th. Fellow who doesn't even know what is what. 5th class book is given to the 10th class fellow. He can't read that book. In the name of right to education, great Sonia Gandhi brought a law, right to education law in 2010. Hurry all in 1st class to 10th class, they used to have an exam, 7th class exam. At least some screening used to be there. Fellows who fail used to understand, oh, we are not equipped to study better and then go up. That is removed. But sometime there was a talk, the 10th class exam was optional. May go by 10th class. All this is for not profit, my dear friends. Market, so called market economy. There are so many degree colleges outside. So everybody should go and talk to people. Pay fees there. 610 engineering colleges, 3 lakhs seats. So everybody has 3 lakhs to fill. So second counseling, third counseling, smart admission. All that market, all market migrations. Not really giving any access. And behind all this, the farmers in particularly in Telangana area, farmers' daughters, farmers are all rich, many of them, many people are having 1 acre fields, like them, many are rich. Their daughters stop marrying fellows who are not having a computer safety. My hubby, husband, should be a computer science graduate. He should be software engineer. This was your death, you know. Even the other side, you know, career. I don't want this husband. You should be educated. You should be knowledgeable. I should be having some good talk with him. Not just make money and eat something and go away. So that way, Raj Sankhedi became very happy to help them. Free education. Free reimbursement. 65% of all your engineering students are only for marriage market. Nothing else. Marriage. Take it from me, just for marriage market. Tomorrow to say that I have an engineering degree. Commitment signed. Doesn't even know what the market. What is the what you see. And unfortunately, this IBM, except IBM and some companies, Wipro, all these companies are only making, using software, using websites, getting information, trying to do projects, all like making some chutney, making idli, making service only, service organization. Hotel industry. What is hotel industry? Service organization. Big, Minerva, service organization, express red book model, all that. That's all our software companies are doing. Service only. Tell me one company which has made a new software, Indian company, not Microsoft. Small, soda water companies are there in Myanmar, which are trying to develop some small, small software, but they are not big. Why? We are also very happily copycat. Sometimes on TV some copycat small things will be coming. Much of what scares about. But I'm telling you, I want to make this whole discussion related to the loss of intellectual property you are copying. You are not using your brain. You are not using your own capability to spin a new word, new sentence. Write a new article in your own words. That is a right. You must be proud of doing that. If somebody reads your article and says, this is something very new. Words also are good, attractive, readable. You start saying, you know, comments are made, create a human.
Yeah, that's why recently many software companies are conducting an online test on their linguistic capabilities. We had Infosys and IBM guys here. So they conducted a special test on linguistic capabilities of the students. In addition to the regular aptitude test, they conducted one online test on knowing the skills of the participants. So there's a test for writing the passage. One character they have write on their own.
Very right.
So many of our participants could be able to do and some are not. There may be a problem of typing capability or there may be a problem of language or support. You are sharing with all of us. They are unable to write their own paragraph. They have some concept in their mind, but they could not. Why? Because they are depending on some like all-in-one kind of Bible or Vedas. So definitely these kind of things are definitely useful for all of us, not only to the students, even for faculty member. It's also important improving language and English skills, writing our own things.
Now, you see, why I have brought this issue after from BHL in 2003, I started working. I worked in Dantin College, Okuranza, Design Institute of Science and Technology, Chulpur, Hitech College, Rajwara Engineering College, Thirumala Engineering College, so many colleges I studied, worked as a professor and taught also. In a class, when I go, I don't find anybody taking books. Like go to library and find out. Librarian weeps. Yendu sir, our pustakalu kontaru waste. Yavaru tisukunnaru. Nobody takes book. The practice of taking a book and writing in your own words, or at least taking notes from the text, taking notes from the text. None of these things are being practiced. So you are, what are you doing? You are killing yourself. Good to see. Equivalent to suicide. All the skills you have. Don't need to utilize the all-in-one only to the extent that you should know what is to be covered by it. First, nothing more than that. Go back to your textbooks. That too, not Indian textbooks. Most of the Indian textbooks are in copyright violation. That's a relevant thing. Today, the big Tata McGraw-Hill, all those people are facing trouble. All the revisions are there. Our great fellows copy from anywhere without any hesitation. But I am asking you to look at from the other end. I have the capability to write in my own words. I have the capability to understand a concept and express it in my own words. What am I doing? I'm utilizing my own capability. And in the process, I am at the development phase. Why the fellow should make fun of you? One paragraph you can't write it your own sentences. What good are you? All this I only claim the education system. Where exam only became a issue. If you pass the exam, another unfortunate thing. Gain to you. 30% to answer the final question paper. You get 70 marks. Why they do that? Modern code is there. They want to have high pass percentage for the university. Pass percentage, you make them.
Scaling
factor they apply and all of you 85%, 90%. So what is it? Why they are calling only 85 plus to for interview? Particularly in JNU they say 85% plus only you please come. Other candidates not necessary. Go home. You know why? They also know that this bloody university is scaling up the marks. This fellow is only 60% qualified. He gets 85% mark. Fraud. And you are unfortunately you lose your marks. You say, oh, meaningful. Dear student, why these girls are not taking me in the later part? Who cannot get write a one paragraph in a row words, how can there be a very useful report writing written? Some communication has to be done to the client in US. You write in your broken English or English, both English. Amputal Avishit. If you write that, what will it be? Let us stop here and then.